upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I got a class people take freshman year. In Margot's class, we wrote essays. Analyzing is how we spend most of our days. Structure, diction, syntax, and more. Parallelism, juxtaposition, oh lord. When Robbie Robinson, who was up to no good, started trying to debate up in his neighborhood. He got in one little fight and Margolin got mad. She said, "You're being disruptive, stop being a brat. You gotta embed quotes and summaries are bad. Take note of all the responses you have. Make sure you read the prompts and star what's important. Always pay attention to the extra content. Copyright, dates, author, information, details about publishing are all of importance. These details help identify a homeboy's purpose, what they're trying to say through all of their points. Link your position all the way to a source. This is just one way to use it, of course. They can help your concession, don't need no depression. If worse comes to worst, use a provocative question. I walked out of the test about 11 or 12, and I yelled to the proctor, "You're home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the kid who passed late.